So this is another dance called Wave on Wave Easy that I put together. We love the music, Wave on Wave by Pat Green. We just found some of the dances were a little too difficult for the group, so we put something together that was easy for everyone to do. So this is a 32 count, four wall beginner dance as well. So we are gonna start with a weave and a Lindy to the right, so we just continue to the right. Start on our right foot, it's side behind, side, front, right, left, recover, right. We do the same thing to the left, so we go side behind, side, front, left, right, recover, left. So the count on that, 5, 6, 7 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. So that is like half the dance. That's why we love it so much. It's nice and easy. Second part of the dance, we shuffle forward with a rock and back with a rock. You can make those rocks turns if you'd like to. So the count on that, or actually the moves on that, right foot is leading, we shuffle forward, right, rock, left, recover, left, rock, right, recover. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. We do a rock, you can make those a pivot if you want. So you can actually do those shuffles with a pivot. You come up right, pivot, and left, pivot. So if you choose to do that, that's a great option. Last part of the dance, we step points, and then a box quarter turn. So right, point left, point right, box, quarter, turn. I like to teach it with a cross in front so we can get right back into that weave again. I don't know if I put that in the Corey notes, but I'm gonna add that. So it goes like this. Step, point, right, left, and that brings you into the weave in the beginning of the dance all over again. The count on that, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I will put the whole dance together, calling it first, then I'll count it. All right, moving to the right with your weaves first. 5, 6, 7, it's side behind, side front, right, rock, recover, left behind, side front, left, rock, recover, right, rock, recover, left, rock, recover, step, point, box, quarter, turn, and start again with the weave. All right, and the count on that, I'm gonna actually put some turns in it on the count. So 5, 6, to the right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Super fun dance, easy to teach, easy to do. Send me your videos, I'd love to see them, or submit them to Copper Knob. I would love to see your group dancing it. Bye.